Well, yeah, you'd had an alarm clock, and my daddy would always wake me up. He'd hear that alarm clock. He'd wake you up, he'd get you going, he'd feed your horse and saddle him for you and have him ready, and you'd be eating breakfast, and then you'd get on your horse and leave.